a person lives his entire life from when he's a little kid chained to a wall inside a cave. Where all he ever sees are shadows and all he ever hears are echoes, so he assumes that's what reality really looks like and sounds like. Then one day he's unchained and he realizes there are bodies casting the shadows and voices making the echoes. So like the airport was real, it was all just an illusion.